everybody, on behalf of the entire neighborhood, welcome home.
Thank you.
Where's your mother?
Oh, she's on her way home to Jamestown.
Oh, look at the baby. He's almost as big as I am.
Well, that's the California climate. You know, everything grows bigger out there.
Yeah, look at Ethel.
Oh. Ricky, how does it feel to be a big movie star?
Oh, what do you mean a big movie star?
Tell us all about it.
Well, oh, now, Mr. Ricardo is tired. But I'm sure he'll tell us all about the trip at the party tonight.
The party?
The party.
Yes, we all chip in together, and we're going to have a Ricky Ricardo block party tonight.
Oh, see you later, then. Well, did you have any trouble managing the building?
Not a bit.
Collect all the rents?
Every penny.
Good girl.
There's just one thing, Mr. Mertz.
Yeah?
We had a cold day a couple of weeks ago, and I turned the furnace on.
Oh, that's all right.
And I couldn't remember how you told me to turn it off.
You mean that furnace was on for 2 weeks? Get away from out of the way!
Nice, them giving us a party tonight.
Yeah, it is.
Block party, imagine that. Hey, you know, I think I'll dazzle the whole neighborhood and wear my Don Loper original. What are you going to wear?
My Gimbel's basement original.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Mercy. I haven't seen so much excitement around here since Lindbergh came home in 27.
I want to thank you very much for cleaning our apartment, Mrs. Trumbull.
Oh, sure.
Well, that was very nice of you.
Glad to do it.
Okay.
Here's your paper.
Oh, you started our paper again. Thank you.
No, it wasn't ever stopped.
Oh, no. Mother forgot.
But it's a good thing, too, because I saved them all. Now you can find out what happened in New York while you were gone.
Oh, well, thanks very much, but they have papers in Hollywood, too, you know.
Not the New York Times.
Oh, that's true.
He fell asleep while I was singing his clothes.
Oh, poor little guy. He was so tired.
I know. What's all this?
My mother, Mrs. Trumbull saved all the papers for us, dear. Wasn't that nice?
Wasn't your mother supposed to...
Yes, she was, but she didn't. And Mrs. Trumbull saved them. Wasn't that nice, dear?
Oh, yeah. Very, very nice. Very nice, Mrs. Trumbull.
Well, Mrs. Trumbull, did anything exciting happen in the apartment house while we were gone? Mrs. Trumbull?
Anything wrong, Mrs. Trumbull?
Oh, no, no.
You sure?
No. It's just that I've never been this close to a movie star before.
Well,
you see, I used to be a Rudolph Valentino fan. Now I'm a Ricky Ricardo fan.
Well, now, Mrs. Trumbull, I am the same guy that I was before I went to Hollywood.
Say, doesn't he have those big shoe button eyes, though?
Oh, he sure does.
Boy, you could bake bread in here.
Well, I see you tonight at the block party, Rudolph. Well. Isn't she cute?
Yes, Rudolph.
What happened to her?
The heat got her. 2 weeks in a hot building will do it every time. Why did she call you Rudolph?
Because he looks like a red-nosed reindeer.
She thinks he's another Rudolph Valentino.
Hey, Ethel, let's call all of our friends and have them come to the party tonight. I don't want them to miss this.
Okay.